Thank you. concoction food. Look here. Do you see this sorry excuse for a sandwich? The bread should be no less than 3/4 of an inch thick and on it. 1 tablespoon of mayonnaise and a pinch of black olive. The contents, fresh cucumber, sliced thinly, if you please. And if I like them.
I know I learned something here today.
Professor, it's good to see you, haven't you?
Really? What brings you here? The menu is not the way to ship that you asked me.
No, Professor. We came here to rescue you.
Oh, I see. Right then, first things first. It's about time someone taught the chef here how to make a proper sandwich.
You can file it right there, Professor.
Let's get out of here before Eggman's welcoming committee shows up.
Oh, yes, quite. But let us be sure to collect the contents of that vault before the party. Ah, thank you. Those documents are our only hope for surviving this crisis. Let's go. There's no time to lose. I'm half starved after being fed nothing but those terrible sandwiches.
Want some chocolate, Professor?
My. Don't mind if I do. These ancient documents are known as the Gaia Manuscripts. They tell the legend of a disaster that befell our planet some tens of thousands of years ago.
A disaster?
Quite. And according to the Gaia Manuscripts, this isn't the first time the planet has been broken apart into pieces. The cause lies at the very core of the planet. All the phenomena we witness are the direct result of one creature. The hyper-energy organism spawned at the planet's core.
So how do we stop this dark Gaia and put the world back together?
Luckily, dark Gaia has yet to be fully reborn. We most likely have Dr. Eggman's premature wake-up call to thank for that. If we act now, we may be able to restore the planet by returning power to the Chaos Emeralds. So, you must travel to each of the temples listed in the Gaia Manuscripts. The planet's power will restore the Chaos Emeralds, and in turn, the Chaos Emeralds will restore the planet and help us heal naturally.